And here in Louisiana and Acadiana, there is mixed reaction to the Supreme Court ruling. Katie Easter has our top story.
The decision is being considered a win for those who are for abortion rights. But the president here at the DeSormo Foundation says it's a huge disappointment.
It's a surgery. Why wouldn't abortionists have to follow the same regulations that all other surgical procedures have to follow?
Brenna DeSormo says her Lafayette-based foundation has helped hundreds of pregnant women give birth and raise their children. The way she sees it, the proposed law was aimed at keeping women safe.
Hypocritical to say that, no, you don't want these women to have help in case something goes wrong.
But not everyone sees it that way.
No, it means another leg to trap laws that is designed to keep control over women's bodies, over people's bodies.
Lakeisha Harris works in New Orleans fighting for women's rights. She says the decision is a major relief for them, but both women say the fight isn't over.
While we celebrate in this moment, we're going to continue to fight any unjust legislation that is put up in our state. And that's the bottom line. We're going to make sure that people have access in the state of Louisiana to abortion services, and we see that as a health care necessity.
And until we overturn Roe v. Wade, all these sidelines, even this one, are not the answer. And maybe that's what God is saying. You need to overturn the decision.
Katie Easter, KTC, TV3.
Louisiana's congressional delegation is reacting to today's Supreme Court decision. The congressman we heard from all denounced the ruling.
Louisianians and Americans understand that every life is valuable, whether it's 82 years old or 82 seconds old. It's very disappointing to see the Supreme Court add to the misguided legacy of Roe v. Wade by striking down a Louisiana law that fundamentally protects women.
Well, my point has always been, if you're going to do a procedure like abortion, you need to have coverage in a hospital where if there's complications, the woman is taken care of.
The state passed this to protect the women of Louisiana. It's a common sense health and safety regulation. The simple idea of requiring admitting privileges for an abortion provider to a hospital within 30 miles of the clinic was done to protect women.
And in a tweet, Congressman Clay Higgins said the decision will, quote, kill babies in the womb, end quote. He also said the mission to protect life and the unborn children of God shall continue. To our